What's good, y'all? Your boy Little Roy, aka Little Roy TV, back. Another one on your head top in the words of Drizzy. Either way, you see the title, we back. More content, more stuff. Now hold up. For the OG people that been here for when I posted a video about this brand, this hat, long time ago, when it wasn't for personal, it was literally all for sale. Y'all ridiculed me, if that's the right word. Ridiculed me. Tongue twister. Either way, a lot of people hated on me. I was still new, so I didn't have no supporters. I was fending for myself. Either way, hit the subscribe button. You see the title. You see what we talking about. Mind you, these are both for personals. So, y'all can't hate me now. Y'all can't hate me no more. So, all the new people that's watching, subscribe. As soon as we hit 1K subs, we're doing an absolutely free giveaway. Don't y'all want free stuff? Don't you want to be able to get free stuff? So hit the subscribe button. I'm doing an absolutely free giveaway at 1K subs. Trust me, I'm not lying. I'm not capping. People that subscribe to me, they know I'm not lying. Because I say it every video. As well as comment, because I respond to all my comments. So subscribe, join the squad, and I always say it. Yeah, I know I'll be saying it now in my intros or outros. Ladies, hit me up. I'm single. Hit the DM. Let's get it. Off rip. That's the one time that my peoples at Foot Locker, they didn't have what I wanted. Some girl I know, a lot of people I know, obviously, at these stores. But this girl posted that they got a shipment of the Fair God New Era hats, you know, the fitteds that they dropped, like a couple colorways. It was green, orange, navy blue, and then the snapback essentials hat, right? So I went to Foot Locker. I literally was out all day, right? I'm gonna show you what I got, if I got what I wanted. Regardless, the girl posted it, like, I guess around noon, and I was like, yo, hold my size, because low key they was bricking online. All the fitteds online, like, I had it in the cart, on my cart, on snipes.com. But I'm like, damn, Snipes is going to charge me shipping, I think. Or I don't want to wait for it. You know what I'm saying? I'm impatient, obviously. But if I could just rush and get the same exact thing in person, then I would do that. So Snipes had it. I had the size, the hat I wanted in my cart. I said, forget it. I don't want to ship it. I was like, wait, I can get off of Lids. But Lids is going to charge you additional tax, and I believe shipping too. So hell no. Don't ever buy a hat from Lids for personal. Unless that's only place you could get it. If you could get it elsewhere, then go ahead. Lids add their own tax, all that stuff. So do not get anything from Lids if you want a budget. But shout out to Lids. Either way, I went upstairs because where I was at, Foot Locker's downstairs and Champs is upstairs. That's obviously the only store with flex points. There's no Foot Action in my area in that space. And then obviously I'm not going to Kids Foot Locker. So either way, shout out to Champs Sports. Got the fitted bag, you know, that small bag they give you. Now, yeah, so we'll start it off. I'll put the wolf out. Now, this is how crazy it is. First of all, let me make the thumbnail real quick. I get a good thumbnail so y'all can watch this. I hope my hair's not sticking out. I can't really tell, but boom. So I'll go over the, first of all, this is an orange fitted, not a snapback, orange fitted. I'll put this down for now, but that's the orange fitted Fair God essential stitching right there. And mind you, the old video I'm talking about where I posted the Fair God New Era hats when he dropped them last time, and I got hated on because I was like, I don't know what the symbol is, the logo, all that stuff. They was hating on me, talking smack. I get it. I guess I wasn't prepared to talk bad about it. Like I said, you don't have to like what I like, and I don't have to like what you like. It's okay to have a... we could agree to disagree at the bottom line. You don't have to like this hat. I got this orange hat. Someone in the comments might be like, oh, why he got orange? That's such an ugly color. Okay, cool. I like it. You don't? I'm fine with that. If I don't like what you like, I always say it doesn't matter. You could still get something. Just because I say I don't like it, it's ugly, it doesn't matter. You don't have to agree with me. So they dropped this, and I was like, oh, I just added orange to my collection, you know, the electric orange Jordan 1s, so I could wear this orange, throw it on my head. Well, my hair is washed, so I could put it on. But boom, obviously my braids is not on, so I said my braids are not on, like I could literally put braids on my head. Either way, when I was selling the old Farragut hats, I was like, damn, I actually like the little patching of the Essential Farragut piece. But at that time, I was money hungry, so I sold all those black fitters and the navy blue ones. But now, I could add some coloring. So I got the orange Farragut fitted gray bottom to sell. I mean, not to sell. What the hell? Not to sell. I was getting confused with the other hats I was talking about. But yes, I got my size 7 5/8. I don't know if you can see the glare because the lighting and dark, but 7 5/8. Lily Foot Action had Foot Locker had 3 hats left. It was like 7 1/2, 7 3/8, whatever it was, they had that. Mind you, this is the last 7 5/8 at Champs. Champs, mind you, got way more hats. They had like 2 or 3 racks of like 8 hats. Like 8, 8, 8. That's 16 plus 8, then that was 32. Oh, I'm bugging. 24. I'm thinking way ahead. So 8, 16, 24. Yeah. So they had 24 hats and everything was 1 1/2, 3 8, whatever it was. As soon as I checked the third row, they had my 7 5/8. So shout out to Champs for coming through on the gray bottom Farragut Essential New Era cap. So because I'm, oh yeah, they also have the New Era logo. I know you can't see it because it's blended in there, but you can see it right there. So that's out the way. Let's get this out the way. Boom. So that's the orange one. Now the black one is a snapback, but I do like this for 2 reasons. One, it has the details of the Essential right here. Details is key. Trust me, I know. I would, obviously, I'm a buyer. They got the patch as well. Farragut Essential patch. So that's 2 bonuses. I know I said 2, but that's basically 1 together. Like the stitching, the patch, the snapback. It's supposed to be a snapback. It says, the funny thing is, the sticker says snapback. Oh no, it says strapback. Oh, so that's even better. I thought it said snapback because of the version, but it's literally called, you can see right here. I don't know if you, yeah, it says strapback. So it's not even supposed to be a snapback. It's literally a strap, which makes it cooler. Let's take this out because I'm never going to need this. Throw that out. So the main reason why I like this one, now that fitted hats, certain things are getting back into style, I said, what's better than having another Farragut Essential hat? Obviously, it has the patching there, New Era. You got to give them their credit. So New Era in that design. I don't know if it's like, it could be script font. But, you know, there's a whole bunch of fonts. And 2, I wanted a black hat that's fashionable. I have no black hats. So if someone's like, yo, just throw on something, I can't be like, hey, let me throw on a black hat. I literally have no fitteds that's black. It's like a red one, a blue one, brown, yellow, now the orange. You know what I'm saying? Like, I still wear my snapbacks, my dad hats, but this is for, like, extra style because it's an Essential Farragut hat. And it's black. So that means anytime they drop a hat that's black, I don't need it anymore. I got it out the way. For resale, of course. But for personal, it's right here. So let's try it on. I might have to adjust it because it seems like it comes tight. Oh, nah. It fits perfect. Low key. With the braids, it'll make everything smaller. It's just my hair is out, so it's a little tight. But, yeah. So, shout out to New Era Essential Farragut. Now, if you wanted a good hat, they're literally sitting. It's not even going for resale. Because I checked. Because in the store, it's literally mad hats just sitting there. So if it did go up price-wise, I'm about to go back tomorrow and just buy all the hats. And then just sell now. For real. But as of now, it don't go for no resale. So that's a strap bag. Remember, it's not a snap bag, just in case you knew that. What else details you got? So I'll show you the tag. The inside is not even like a typical fitted or hat. It's like a silk. You know what I'm saying? Whatever material that is. All I know is this hat is fire. For a black hat, this is fire. A black hat, black cap, black. So much rhyming going on for me. And then they got the embroidered stitching of the Essential Farragut. So that's not like you could peel it off. It's literally stitched in there. So shout out to them for not being lazy on the drop. It's funny because he's taking so long to drop clothes that he's like, all right, let me give these guys hats first. Then we're going to drop all the photos on the website. And this hat, you could even wear straight. Ladies, hit me. Nah, that was mad funny. But either way, this is the strap back. This video is way too long, but obviously I had to describe and explain the story. So, one final look. That's really it, the bottom. Yeah, so that's it. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Like I always say, make sure you hit the subscribe button. Make sure you like this video, comment as well, respond to all my comments. And to my Farragut Essentials, New Era supporters, if you're watching this video, show this one love, because the last one I got hated on. So, I do like Essentials, I do like Farragut. So, don't hate on me. Just because last video about the hats, I hated them. But these are fire. And I fuck with it. So, see you guys in the next video. Thank you for watching. Your boy Little Roy is out of here. And make sure you check out all the links down below. They're all in the description. My Instagram and my main channel. Go check it out. See you guys in the next video.